Yeah, you've been busy. Better start packing myself.
Hey, have you spoken to the council yet about pulling out of your contract?
Call them now.
No. In that case, don't. You're not coming to Germany with me.
Sorry?
Babe, you've put so much effort into this beautification project. All of these sketches and budgets, collecting all of those quotes. I can't let you give that up.
Yeah, well, it's not your choice. And FYI, nothing's more important to me than being there for you.
And I love you for that. And the fact that you're even willing to come means so much to me, because I know that you're not so keen on spending time overseas.
I don't have a problem with going overseas. I want to go.
I know you do. I know you do. But this could be something really big for you. For us. Besides, meeting's going to be really expensive, and with two of us not working, we're going to be broke in no time. Look. Sheila told me not to have any regrets. But that goes both ways. And I know you're going to regret this if you don't do it. So you need to stay here in Erinsborough and just finish the job, okay?
You could be gone for months.
Yeah, then we'll talk every day.
I'll miss you.
You're not even going to have time to miss me because you're going to be so busy. And then when you finish, you can just jump on a plane and come over and see me. Trust me. This is the right thing to do, okay?